No, I don't have a weapon, right? No. I was pretty far as well. Slowing down when you're reloading, that fucked me over so hard. Should've went melee probably, but... One wolf and two zombies was a little bit much.
What I recommend in such times is get on your knees, pray to the Lord Jesus, and ask for guidance. And help you in that situation, for sure.
We pray to any prophets we want.
You don't have, no, don't, good point. You don't have to be Jesus. Could be any other mythical creature.
That's what happened? But there was a wolf here, but I just passed it. Did it follow me the whole way? Is that the wolf that...
Oh.
That would be nuts.
Right.
My CPU is 100%.
Yeah, I just
weird,
hope,
man.
I have enough.
Don't know what to recommend.
I'll try to restart my PC quick. Be right back.
Where's legal?
At the restart. This PC was fucking up. Outside, Sutki?
Not
Did you, you drive with me? on me right now.
Yeah?
Yeah, so I need to shoot everything, but then more zombies come.
But you would do fine.
I need to get my bag back. It's at 800 meters. And my mini bike. I'm on the dirt road here. You can kill the zombies. Yeah. Very helpful, basically. Trying to sneak past it, but. Yeah, I had to shoot that wolf, because normal zombies I would just fight. Because I had to shoot the wolf, then the other zombies around me came at me too. And then I was fucked, basically. I couldn't reload fast enough. Yeah, I'm on the dirt road there, I was I stopped to wrench the car, but that didn't go so well. I think the wolf actually followed me all the way from the town. I wanted to see what's on the end of the road, basically.
Mm. You know.
No, I still don't know.
Yeah.
I was driving it. Something too.
Yeah, but I kind of expect that Sitki is a hoodlum.
Yeah. Then I'm almost there, I'm probably gonna end up by a bear or something. Sounds like something that would happen to me. How many deaths do I have actually in this one? Oh. Come, bear. Sitki, kill him. I don't wanna shoot. If I shoot, then more zombies show up.
Looks like it could be iron there. My head down.
Oh, I have a melee weapon now. Nice. Not the best one, but. That's a pipe thing, but I hate the pipe thing. I just want to get back to my body. 300 meters. Yeah, it's next to a car that blocked the road. What are you shooting at?
Oh.
I didn't even see. Oh, what the? I didn't even see it. How the hell did you see that? You're cheating.
ESP.
Using my eyes mostly.
Using this ESP.
Yeah, but the dog was full black. I didn't even see it.
Well, that's racist.
Well, it is black. I can't help that.
Wow.
I can say it's white, but that wouldn't be.
That'd be an inaccurate statement.
Yeah. I can say it's yellow, but that's not yellow either, I think. It's black. Oh yeah, that zombie killed me. I need to get back to my body. Oh, it's coming. He's not happy, Sitki, with you. Nice. There might be another one, because they both hit me at the same time. If they destroy my bike, I'm so mad. Such a big run, also. Almost there, around the corner. Just looting everything. Might as well. Yeah, I died at the car there. I wanted to wrench it to get more gas, but since I didn't seem to have that much. Can't catch up with the chicky, that's stupid. Well, let me get my stuff first. Oh, now everything is fucked up. Wait, did I get everything? Yeah. Oh, the wolf is still there. And the car is still quickly. The fucking thing that killed me. The road. I wanna see if it leads to a town or something in this direction. Okay. Do we see anything that looks like a town? I mean, we haven't seen that many towns around us. I think this is the way. Oh, oh, so keep. He's scared of you. Yeah. Oh, by the way, every time if you see a rotten corpse and stuff, bring it home, because.
Already do.
Rotten meat, because you can make food from it too. That is actually very good in the game. I was like, what do I hear? Where are we driving to, Sutki? Wanna look for more towns. Oh wait, I drove back? Drove the wrong way, I wanted to go the other way.
How did you get turned around?
I don't know. All of a sudden I'm back to the town, I wanna follow the road. Uh oh. Oh, you scared him.
No, I killed him.
Oh, we should harvest them, we need meat. Okay, where do we go? Left or right?
Oh.
Do we see anything remotely that looks like a town or buildings? This looks like it's ocean or something.
Well, let's find out.
Well, okay, let's go.
Oh, bear.
Oh, then don't stop. If this is ocean, then it's the map of the edge of the map. Looks like it, yeah. This is actually the edge of the map. Pretty sure. Yeah.
And there's still a road here.
Yeah, but ocean, you used to be in a radiated zone when you went off the map, basically. So that's actually not good if we're in the top of the map. So basically, we need to go left, somewhere there. I'll go there to oh no, not too close past the bear. I see a road there, I'm gonna follow that one. Just don't hit the bear.
Don't hit the bear? Why not?
I think it might kill you.
Alright, fine. Bears are stupid.
Yeah, I'm gonna follow this road, see where it leads.
That's exactly the same road that was next to the ocean.
No, this is a different one. Look at the map. We haven't seen this yet.
Yeah, this was next to the ocean, the road that we were already on.
Yes. I took a shortcut.
No, you made it longer by going back than going through. Oh my god.
There's a house here.
Nice beach house. Knock knock.
Yeah, but that's next to us looks like wasteland. Sutki always with his brute force.
Yep. On the end, look.
Duck. There we go.
Oh, Brave Digger mod.
Yeah, you need to get those on your tools. The wood one on your fire axe. You should stay here at the end of the world. I looted downstairs, I was in that basement thingy.
I'm at the attic, trying to open a safe. Come on.
Come on, safe. Are you upstairs?
Yep. There we go.
Anything in the box?
Robotic part, grip mod, slash hammer.
Grip mod.
Okay, let's keep on driving, I guess. Uh-oh. Jump out. Oh my god. Oh. Okay, back to the bike. Well, it's getting daytime. Okay, so. Yeah, we need to drive further up there somewhere.